In this video, we are going to explore some fascinating statistics on top 10 countries with the largest copper reserves in the world 2022. Indonesia produced 24 million metric tons of copper in 2022, placing it in 10th place on our list. The country's major copper mines include the Grauberg mine, one of the world's largest gold and copper mines. China produced 27 million metric tons of copper in 2022, making it the 9th largest producer of copper in the world. The country's copper reserves are concentrated in the southwestern province of Yunnan. Poland produced 30 million metric tons of copper in 2022, securing 8th place on our list. The country's major copper mine is the Rudna mine, located in Lower Silesia. DR Congo produced 31 million metric tons of copper in 2022, placing it in 7th place on our list. The country is home to the Tankfungurum mine, one of the largest copper-cobalt mines in the world. The United States produced 44 million metric tons of copper in 2022, with mines such as the Bingham Canyon mine in Utah, and the Morenci mine in Arizona contributing significantly to its production. Mexico produced 53 million metric tons of copper in 2022, making it the 5th largest producer of copper in the world. The country's major copper mines include Buena Vista del Cabra and La Caridad. Russia produced 62 million metric tons of copper in 2022, securing 4th place on our list. The country is known for its large-scale mining operations, with the Udokan deposit in eastern Siberia, set to become one of the world's largest copper mines. Peru, in 3rd place, produced 81 million metric tons of copper in 2022. The country is rich in copper deposits, with mines such as Antamina and Cerro Verde contributing significantly to its production. Australia comes in 2nd place with a production of 97 million metric tons of copper in 2022. The country is home to the Olympic Dam mine, one of the world's largest copper-gold uranium mines. The country with the largest copper reserves in the world is Chile, producing a whopping 190 million metric tons of copper in 2022. Chile is known for its copper mines, such as Escondida and Colquhuasi, which are responsible for a large part of the country's production. That's a wrap for our video on the top 10 copper reserve countries of 2022. If you enjoyed this, give us a like, share, and subscribe for more engaging content. Thank you for watching.